Make sure you like and subscribe in the next 4.5 seconds, otherwise this spider will be in your bed tonight.
Yo, what is up guys? My name's iMac, and in this video, I'm going to be telling you the return release date of the Leviathan Axe Pickaxe in the Fortnite item shop. That is right guys, the Leviathan Axe Pickaxe is going to be returning very soon in the Fortnite item shop. In this video, I'm going to be telling you the new return release date and absolutely everything you need to know about it. You guys genuinely do not want to miss this, but just before we get into it, I would like to let you guys know that I do give my subscribers all the time here on the channel. So if you would like the chance to receive a free gift from me in Fortnite, all you have to do is smash the like button down below, and of course subscribe to the channel with the post notification bell turned on. Once you've done that, comment your Epic Games username down below in the comment section so I can add you guys on Fortnite and of course send you a free gift. Also guys, I recently launched a brand new channel called Hyperwatt, and I'm going to be gifting a bunch of people who subscribe to my brand new channel called Hyperwatt with the post notification bell turned on. So guys, what are you waiting for? Hit the link down below in the description and subscribe to my brand new channel called Hyperwatt with the post notification bell turned on for another chance to get a free gift. But guys, just before I talk about the return release date of the Leviathan Axe Pickaxe, let's take a quick look at today's shop, and oh my goodness guys, today's item shop is crazy, because we finally have the brand new Seeker skin, and the Seeker bundle, and it looks so cool. As you guys can see, this is the Seeker bundle here in Fortnite, and of course guys, in this bundle you get the Seeker skin, with of course the selectable No Mask style. You also get the awesome Arena Elite Backbling, the Arena's Blessing Pickaxe, and of course guys, everyone's favorite, the Cerberus glider. I think I said that wrong guys, but nevertheless, this glider is insane guys. Just take a look at this glider. I cannot get over how cool this glider looks guys. It is literally like these three wolves like pulling a glider in the air. It looks insane guys, but unfortunately I can't give this bundle, which is kind of sad, but I can still give the skin and items including the glider individually. So let me know down below guys if you want to gift it, because wow, as I said, this glider is honestly insane guys. It has to be one of my new favorite gliders in Fortnite. I'm gonna get it once I finish recording. But of course guys, also in today's shop guys, the Red Knight skin is back with the awesome Red Shield Backbling. As you guys know, the Red Knight skin is everyone's favorite skin guys. So many people love the skin, and if you want it gifted, let me know down below. Of course guys, to go along with the red skin, the Crimson Axe Pickaxe is also back in today's shop, along with the awesome Triggerfish skin, including the Coral Commander's Backbling guys, and of course the awesome Bubble Face wrap. Now guys, this wrap is animated, which looks pretty crazy. Just take a look at the animated bubbles on that wrap, that is so cool. If you guys want this gifted, let me know down below. Of course guys, the Gut Bomb skin is back right there, with the awesome Takeout Backbling. And of course guys, with this skin you get the Glow style as well, which oh my goodness, that Glow style looks pretty sick guys. Guys, this skin is crazy, and of course guys, we also have the Hot House skin with that Glow style right there as well guys, and of course the Tom Com Backbling, which is pretty crazy. Of course guys, to go along with these skins, we have the awesome McGreal Count Pickaxe, and of course guys, the Rusty Roller Pickaxe as well right there, both for 800 V-Bucks. Of course guys, moving on, the Shogun skin is back in today's shop guys. This skin is such a beefy skin guys, it looks so insane guys, and of course with it you get the Bladed Wings Backbling right there guys. Wow, this skin is just so cool guys, as you can see, and if you want it gifted, let me know down below. Of course guys, the Nightbeam skin is also back in today's shop with the awesome Lumicore Red Backbling. And of course guys, with the skin you also get the No Glow style, which looks pretty crazy. Of course guys, the Recon Ranger skin is back, along with the awesome Hardy Heart wrap guys, and this wrap, like the bubbly wrap, is also animated right there guys, which looks pretty cool. Of course guys, the Full Tilt emote is back in today's shop, and what I love about this emote guys is the fact that it is traversal. That is right guys, this Full Tilt emote right here guys is actually traversal, which is so sick. So you can traverse the map with the Z-mode on, and it looks pretty crazy. If you guys want it gifted, let me know down below. And of course guys, the Razor Roof emote is also here for 200 V-Bucks. Of course guys, moving down, all these Street Fighter skins are also back guys. Of course we have the Rai skin, the Training Bag Backbling, the Chun-Li skin guys, the Super Cab Masher Backbling, the Player Select loading screen, of course the awesome Lightning Kick emote, and the emote's built in, and of course guys, the built in Shoryuken emote right there. I definitely said a bunch of those names wrong guys, but unfortunately I can't gift the bundle, but I can still gift the skins and items individually. So of course let me know down below if you guys want them gifted. Of course guys, the Flash bundle is also still here, which includes the Flash skin, the Speed Force backbling, the Speed Force Slashes pickaxe, the My Name is Barry Allen loading screen, and of course, the Quick Bite emote. Of course, guys, like the other bundles, I can't gift it, but I can still gift the skin and items individually, so let me know down below if you want to gift it. But yeah, guys, that was today's shop. Without any further ado, let's talk about the return release date of the Leviathan Axe pickaxe. So as you guys know, the Leviathan Axe pickaxe is literally one of the most popular pickaxes here in Fortnite. By the way guys, please let me know down below in the comment section if you own the Leviathan Axe pickaxe on your Fortnite account. As you guys can see, this is my pickaxe collection here in Fortnite, and I honestly have quite a few pickaxes, but unfortunately I don't have the Leviathan Axe. How sad is that? But guys, if you're like me and don't own the Leviathan Axe, do not worry, because we just got some information about the return release date, guys. It is insane. So make sure you keep watching this video all the way to the end to find the return release date of this awesome pickaxe. But of course, guys, this pickaxe literally has to be one of the most popular skins here in Fortnite, guys, because of course, it came with the awesome Kratos skin. As you guys know, back in 2020, the Kratos skin released in Fortnite, guys, and it was one of the best skins we've had for such a long time, guys. It was genuinely insane, guys. And a lot of people love this skin so much. But of course, guys, Leviathan Axe pickaxe was the pickaxe that actually came with the Kratos skin, guys, which is honestly insane. And this pickaxe is really cool because it has a built-in emote. That is right, guys. Leviathan Axe pickaxe has a built-in emote, guys, which is so cool with the pickaxe. If I find some gameplay of it, I'll chuck it up on screen right now, guys, because that built-in emote looks insane, guys. And you literally get a built-in emote with the purchase of the Leviathan Axe pickaxe. How cool is that, guys? That is just one of the reasons this pickaxe is so popular, guys, and you can't deny it looks really cool as well, so that is another reason why it is so popular. But if you guys didn't know, the last time the Leviathan Axe pickaxe was seen in the Fortnite item shop was on the 8th of January in 2021. That is right, guys, this pickaxe hasn't been in the shop for almost 50 days. How crazy is that? So yeah, guys, basically, we have not seen this pickaxe in the shop for almost 2 months now, guys, which is insane. I really just wanted to return, guys, because I want to pick it up. But guys, unfortunately, at this point in time, we don't know the exact return release date. Luckily, I'm going to be keeping you guys updated here on the channel, so make sure you are subscribed with the post notification bell turned on, because as soon as we get any information, I'm going to be letting you guys know straight away. Of course, guys, when the Leviathan Axe pickaxe does return, I'm also going to be gifting it to a bunch of subscribers. So if you want a chance to get it gifted, all you have to do is drop a like on the video, subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, and of course, comment your Epic Games username down below. But yeah, guys, that is basically the video. A bunch of you were just asking me to make a return release date of the Leviathan Axe pickaxe, so I thought I'd make this video to let you guys know and keep you updated. If you did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, subscribe with the post notification bell turned on, and hopefully, I can see you guys in another video. Goodbye.